So, continuation with the concept of tables in HTML. Today we are going to study about the merging concept. Okay, the merging row wise and column wise. So I am taking here the BG color as silver. Right, I have taken table tag and the table border is 4, right? Border equal to 4. The color of the border I am taking yellow. Okay, and width I am taking 200 and alignment of table I am taking in the center, right? So here I will create my first, let us give caption. Caption is row span. Caption of the table I have given row span, okay? Now, let me create the first row. Now, today you will learn how to create the header row. So, for a few seconds, just observe the LCD and try to understand the concept of header row. Header row, when created, it has two inbuilt features. One, it is automatically bold. Second, it is centrally aligned. If you are supposed to, or you are told to set the alignment right or left, then you have to give the align attribute. Otherwise, the default alignment of header row is center. Whenever you want to create header row, you will take th tag, not td. Th stands for table header. I am taking here id. Clear. Okay. Then I am taking score. Then I am taking matches. And here I close the header row. Here I close the header row. Okay, got it? Now here I will create the normal row, but I am taking align attribute inside the tr tag. Whenever you are taking align attribute inside the tr tag, it will affect the entire row. It will affect the entire row. Got it? So here I am taking td id 101. Player I am taking Aditya. Td closes. Then td I am taking score is 120. Then matches, 4 matches. This closes my second row. Right? Now copy pasting it. Let us make some changes. ID 102, name Anuj, score 130. Now, for 2-3 minutes, stop your typing. Let me explain the concept of merging. By merging, I mean combining two or more cells together. The merging can be done in vertical shape. The merging can be done in the horizontal manner. When we are merging the cells vertically, we are dealing with row span. Eighth record, second record, dono merge hue. One cell from here, and they both get merged. That is the case of row span. One cell from here, they both get merged in horizontal direction. That is column span. Ek cell is column se liya, dono ko combine kiya, to wo column span. Sorry. Okay. Here today, we are going to study about row span. The first player is having matches 4. कि पहले प्लेयर ने सॉरी 4 मैचेस खेले. I want the second player also played the 4 matches. So why to repeat the value again and again? Row span equal to 2. Ek cell yahan se hua, ek cell yahan se hua. Do cell span hue, yani row span ki value kya ho gayi? 2. If last cell, think logically now. If last cell of second row is combined with the last cell of third row, third row will have one cell less. Try to think logically. Okay. Last cell of second row get combined with the last cell of the third row. Third row will have one cell less. Now here 103. Name Ashish, 100, and number of matches 3. Here I close the PR. Okay. Here I close the table tag. Here I close the body tag. And here I close the HTML tag. So in documents, I am saving my web page. 10th A row span dot HTML. So in documents, let us see where the web page resides. Row span. Check it out. All of you see the browser view. Online class, Prabhun and Japjot, browser view is clear. Yes, 10th hai. See the browser view, all of you. This is rose tag. Okay. Now we can make some changes over here. Like you can specify the background color of header row. If you want to give background color of the header row, whenever I explain some concept for one time, must look at LCD. Then you parallel practice on your PC. First, try to understand the concept. If you want to specify any background color for your header row, not for the table, background color for the header row, specify BG color attribute inside the TR tag of header row, like I am giving here color aqua. Check it. Clear? Now practice parallel on your PC. Raise your hand if you have any doubt. Stand up. That you can do. Aditi and Diksha, stop your talks. You can use them as empty also, no problem. Do nothing hard and fast like this. Aryansh and Madhav, focus on the typing of coding. Yes, 10th hai, rose pan is clear.
Yes.
So please type, hurry up, be fast, so that I can proceed with the call span. Done. Madhav. Yes, any questions, any doubt, online class, offline class, any doubt, any queries? Okay, let us proceed with the concept of call span. Okay, right? Come to the last two records. Let us create one more record. I am creating one more record over here. Okay. Now, the thing is, call span means merging column wise. Call span means merging of cells column wise. Okay. So what I'm going to do, we can say come here in the last record of player Ansh. His score is 100, number of matches played is 3. false pan equal to 2. Score is 40. Number of matches also 40. So no need to have this. Okay. Check it. This is false pan. What I have done, how this yellow color appears, what I have done, I added BG color inside the PD tag. I added BG color inside the PD tag. Check it out. Check the command which I have shaded in front of you. All of you, please go through the command. Am I clear to all? So in one table, you have row span as well as false span. You can give color to the row span also. BG color equal to check it. The light green color showing the row span, the yellow color showing the false span. Am I clear to all? Any questions, any doubt, any queries? Aryansh, you are continuously disturbing me. Be quiet. Yes, Prabhun and Japjot, any queries? No queries, no questions. Scroll. Okay. Is it okay? All right. One more thing I'm going to do here. Before the header row, before the header row, I create one blank row. Before the header row, I create one blank row. And that blank row should span across all the cells in the column. So what will be the value of false span? Make it also header row. Check it. all four cells in the first row, very first row, which is pink in color. All the four cells So in the very first row, which is pink in color, you just see I have given one heading, and in the center of cell, and all the cells are merged column wise. So there I added false back. अच्छा कई बार ऐसा होता है आपको blank cell देना पड़ता है, right? Suppose TD opening, TD close. Don't give any content. This will give the blank cell, right? ये देखो, TD opening, TD closing, fine.